So, das ist mein Essen hier. Okay. Hi guys. So, this is my friend. Bitte schön, your name?
Oh, Simon.
Simon, and Simon is the best friend of my friend who took me to the jungle, and he's also a big fan of horse. Wait, you're crazy. Anyways, kidding. So today we are going to do a mukbang.
Mukbang.
Yeah, and please explain what kind of food is this one.
Okay, we are eating pesto, Bärlauch pesto.
Yeah.
With spaghetti.
Mm-hmm.
Pesto is a traditional Italian food.
Yeah.
But the ingredient Bärlauch. Mm-hmm. Is traditional German, so it's
Italian-German mixed food.
Italian-German mixed food.
Genau, and also I like to put a little bit of fermented bits. So you need to try only one stück before you eat this. Okay?
Only one?
Yeah, only one stück, bitte schön.
Throw it in there, I will put it on my spoon. On the spoon.
Okay. And give an... No, only this one.
Only the bean.
And you need to give an honest rating, okay? Probier mal.
It smells like soil.
Okay. How does it taste like? Don't say bad, okay?
A bit like smoked meat.
Okay.
Okay, I have never tasted anything like this.
Ah, so something new for you.
It smells a bit like it tastes a bit like smoked meat.
Yeah, because this is smoked already.
Really,
yeah,
really.
It's fermented and then it's smoked. So you guessed very well.
Cool.
5 points.
5 points.
Yeah. So now we will do our mukbang. So yeah, you drink the cola and then it will be better. Guten Appetit. I forgot to pray.
Hip hip hurra! Danke für das Essen da.
Nein! Was ist denn da? Don't you pretend that we are praying.
Was?
Ja, ja. Danke für das Essen, wurde da bitte. I will cut. Don't move your mouth and say danke für das Essen, so did it, and then we will.
Hä? Ich hab's nicht verstanden. Was?
Don't move your mouth, okay?
Also du machst das!
Ja, ja. Danke für das Food. Then you say you pray, ne? Thank you for... You can pray a short prayer for the food.
Yeah, okay.
It will be interesting.
Hip hip hurra. Danke für das Essen da.
Nochmal!
Was denn? Ich kann doch nicht das.
Ich hab gesagt, nochmal.
Scheiße. Hip hip hurra.
Nein, muss ich lachen? So, probier mal nochmal. Serious. Now my friend will pray for the food.
Ich kann nicht. Kannst du das nicht machen? Hip hip hurra. Das ist ernst, wie wir hier. Danke für das Essen. Hippie hurra, danke für das Essen da und ab dafür.
Guten Appetit. Sag Dankeschön.
Danke. Ist ein bisschen kalt, das Essen, ne?
Leider, weil wir müssen alles, das Kamera und so weiter vorbereiten. So my friend is saying that the food got a little bit cold, but I had to raise the camera and everything, so yeah.
Ja, ganz ehrlich, warum essen wir überhaupt mit Besteck? Warum? Weil du, wie eat with spoon and fork. Wie so kurz den Besteck rein?
We eat rice with hand, but noodles we eat with spoon.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, so when we do a rice mukbang, that time maybe we do another mukbang with him and we make him eat pure Naga food. mm-hmm. with green chili, and then he will eat it with him, okay? Mm-hmm. Mm. Guys, this is how the food looks like. And to be honest, this one is so nice, no? Mm-hmm. The one that we took from the forest.
So it tastes like garlic.
Exactly, it tastes like garlic and it's super good. Mm-hmm. I mean, like, I'm a big fan already.
But German garlic, Bärlauch.
Is it like available ever since you were a child, this one?
Available?
Did you grow up eating this garlic?
No, not at all. I came to it with Moritz. Mm-hmm. Moritz showed me mm-hmm. Bärlauch. I never heard of it before, to mm-hmm. be honest.
So your friend showed you about this mm-hmm. one? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. About this leaf? You never heard about it before? Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm. Are you enjoying the food?
Yes, I do. Mm-hmm. I love Bärlauch.
Guys, bitte schön. You also give them one spoon to the viewers like this. Oh. Mm-hmm. Bitte schön. Mm. I think I will put a little bit of this one. Because now this is over. Today I ate. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Today morning I ate this with.
Every morning? Rice. In the morning?
Mm-hmm. I ate rice. In the morning we eat rice normally. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Do you have bread in Nagaland?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But it's not like German bread. Mm. Mm-hmm. I think when it comes to bread, Germans are the winner. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Very tasty bread.
Do you have beer?
Mm-hmm. But only imported beer. Mm. Okay.
Well. We have rice beer. Rice? It's like beer. Traditional beer, no? Mm. We make this during the Hornbill Festival. Mm. You know? Mm-hmm. Like December 1 to 10, we have a very important festival. It's like every culture tries to show their food, tradition and everything. We have different tribes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So every tribe has their own culture and yeah. During that time, you can also see some people making fresh beers with rice. Mm. You know? Mm-hmm. Mm. I'm very surprised because I did not expect, when I was plucking these leaves, I did not expect that it would be this much tasty. Mm. Mm-hmm. No? Mm-hmm. We did a great job today, going to the forest and plucking these leaves. And we are enjoying now. How cool is it? You know, you go yourself and pluck it and then you make it and then you put it in your stomach.
I want to thank God for this food. Mm-hmm.
Genau. Mm. And for how long can we keep it like this? I think it's like for a year or so, no?
Yeah? Half a year.
Mm-hmm. When the bottle is open, not that long.
Yeah.
Yeah, but when it's
like, open, like you know? 2 weeks, 3 weeks in the fridge. Mm-hmm.
When you take something, you need to put some olive oil again mm-hmm. into it, and then it's getting so fast spoiled.
Mm-hmm. Mm. It goes well with acconi also, with the spins. Mm. Mm-hmm. I eat this with almost everything, but not with pizza.
I can imagine that.
With pizza, it's not going well. Mm. Mm-hmm. Oh, danke schön. You want to put a little bit of parmesan cheese? Mm-mm. Right? Okay. I think I like this piece.
Do you know any weird or unusual German foods that you don't knew before? Mm-hmm. Have you tried Schnitzel? Mm-hmm. Really? Mm-hmm. And Sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut habe ich noch nie.
Echt?
Ist das lecker?
Yes.
Yeah.
It depends how you prepare it and what you eat with it. But it's amazing.
Yeah.
Sauerkraut.
Yeah.
Yes.
Maybe you can cook for us one day.
Yes, maybe. Mm-hmm. Maybe you can. I could do that.
Yeah.
Kasseler Sauerkraut.
Kasseler Sauerkraut.
One of our friends, he's camera shy, so yeah, we're not taking his picture, his video. We respect people's privacy. When they say no, then we don't force them to come to the camera. Mm-hmm. No? But the horse guy is very happy and cheerful guy, and he's friendly in the camera. So don't put in the comment section saying that you guys want to see the other guy face as well. Just making fun.
You can make Einkaufstüte.
Mm-hmm.
Wie heißt das?
Mm-hmm. Shopping bag.
We can take a shopping bag, mm-hmm. pull it over his head and put some holes where his eyes are.
Good idea. And then he will wear like this, no?
Mm-hmm. Mm,
so lecker. It's organic, no? This one, the leaf.
Hmm?
The leaf is organic.
The leaf is organic.
Mm-hmm. It's like without any harmful chemicals.
It's directly out of the forest, mm-hmm. growing wild.
Exactly. That's why it's like the taste is very different.
Only for, you can only pluck it.
Pluck it? Pflücken?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Pluck it for 1 month when it's over.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So the season is currently...
It's currently late in the season, to be honest.
Mm.
It's better to pluck them when they are fresh, mm-hmm. a bit smaller, the leaves.
Mm. But you pluck small leaves.
Say, bishi mitha se. Say, bishi. Okay.
Was bedeutet das?
Also, I will tell you after that. Okay.
Hmm?
Bishi.
Was bedeutet das?
Very tasty. Bishi.
Nochmal das ganze Wort.
Bishi.
Nochmal, das ganze Wort bitte.
Bishimitase.
Bishimitase.
Oh!
Bishimitase.
He did a great job. You can speak very well.
Bishimitase.
Say a little bit harder. Itu noodles. Bishimitase.
Nochmal.
Itu noodles.
Itu noodles.
Bishimitase.
Bishimitase.
Bye Bunikan.
Bye Bunikan.
Sehr gut.
Uniutase, Bishimitase. Muss
ich dir da? Alles kacke. Bisschen mit Tasse D.
Muss ich mit Tasse D?
Sehr gut. I want to go for a second round, but we don't have any more.
Mm.
We need to cook it again.
Wir tun mal.
Yeah.
Also das eat it like this.
Mm. Is it nice? Like this?
It's nice, yes.
Yeah?
Aber nicht den Stängel mit essen.
Ah, das ist doch gut, ne? Mm.
I feel like a horse eating a leaf.
Ja, es ist doch gut. Hab ich nicht gemerkt. I mean, I can even do like this, you know, see? Everywhere, like this. Mm. Ja.
Did you know that I don't have any table manners?
Nein.
Did you know that?
Mm-mm.
Okay, I will show you. Then you will know.
I also don't have any table manners. I just do what I want.
Yes, thank you more.
It's better to, you know, enjoy the food instead of like this, you know? Mm. I think you are liking the food. It's very tasty, yeah? Super, no? Mm. No, wait. So let's say you're finished, na? Okay, let him finish chewing and then we will say bye and then you can close the camera, okay? Langsam, kein Stress. So I'm eating cheese a little bit. Mmm. The cheese is quite good. What's the name of this one?
Parmesan.
Wo gehst du denn? Ah, okay. You want us to eat this before we finish the video? Okay.
Essen wir. Also schon nebenbei.
So guys, this is the garlic. What kind of garlic is this? Wild garlic. The leaf of wild garlic looks like this, and we are going to eat this before we finish the video.
We are just going crazy, you know?
Like your horse. Okay then guys, thank you all for watching, bye!